Footage sourced from the Australian Television Archive.
For the latest world news, we cross live to the United States for the ABC's World News Tonight. From ABC, this is World News Tonight with Peter Jennings.
Good evening. We begin tonight with the Bush administration and Saddam Hussein. Nowhere near another military confrontation, but Mr. Bush says he's getting plenty fed up, his words. At issue is the Iraqi refusal to let United Nations inspectors fly their own helicopters without restrictions over Iraqi territory to search for Iraqi weapons of mass destruction.